pauses about 4 inches in front of your face. That is to say, when the bow is about 3/4 drawn, that's when you aim. Pause is about 4 inches in front of your face. The bow is about 3/4 way back, so it's not too heavy. You can still adjust your line of the arrow. Okay, now, so these are our hits on the turkey. Okay, so it's very important to relax your right hand, but it's also very important to pause just a few inches in front of your face. That's where you line up the target. That's where you check the line that the arrow is taking towards the target. You must relax, swivel on, and release. Well, have fun, stay relaxed, and don't forget to pause.